Number 5 seed Stewart stunned top-seeded Bertrand in the second round of the 2013 Class D2 Nebraska State Volleyball Championships in Grand Island on Friday. The Broncos upended Bertrand in 5 sets, 20-25, 25-20, 25-18, 20-25, 17-15. They will now play number 2 seed Giltner for the title. For more from the tournament, log on to NorfolkDailyNews.com or pick up a copy of Saturday's print edition.